In Bulgaria, the centre-right GERB party looks set to be the winner after a snap election. Exit polls, however, show the party will fall short of a majority and would have to look around for coalition partners. The early results indicate GERB has won about 33% of the vote, almost double the score of the main socialist opposition. The next government will be the country's fifth in just 2 years.